Let's remind everyone of what these superstars are facing. Iron Man match means the victor has to earn the most falls within the time limit. That can take place via pinfall, submission, or disqualification in a countout.
Definitely a bad sign for him to almost lose it all right then and there. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Corey, what might end up being the deciding factor in this matchup?
The strategy has to be to score the first fall. That's the utmost priority. You have to avoid fighting from underneath. Your opponent will then have to capture you and eclipse you. So the first fall is essential in an Iron Man match.
Remember, the superstar with the most falls at the end of the time limit wins.
Bang! Drop kick! Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And he's a step ahead of Austin. Suplex. Toting the tables there.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Three. Four.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
This is one way to get out of it.
Cena turning things around. Oh, right in there. Oh, just turn that around.
Oh, look at this. Austin.
This match grinded him down a little.
He's just got to remember, Cole, with Iron Man matches, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Oh, man.
Cena telegraphed that.
Big time clothesline. Good grief.
Strong right. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Great reversal.
No.
He manages to escape it.
Steer clear of that.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, brutal forearm.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. But what a right hook.
A blow to the back of the neck.
The Texas Rattlesnake's humming now.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
And Cena's able to avoid. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Nine.
He'll take things into the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Austin's opened up a can of you-know-what.
It's a Noku driver, wow!
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the...
Knuckle shuffle.
He thinks he has it.
Time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Stunner! Stunner Cole with a stunner!
Does that finish Cena for good?
You need to fix your weapons in this fucking game, bro. Like, you really need to fix your weapons shit. It's like, I'm trying to pick up the table and I can't even fucking pick it up.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
On the top.
No! I hate you, yeah.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Bulldog.
What a match. What a match. What's he open to find down there?
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark. And he's found some help to do it.
Oh!
Cena telegraphed that.
He had it scouted. Can Austin weather this storm, guys?
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two. No, it's not over.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
In the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Stone Cold with a left-hand shot.
Elbow drop.
Reversing.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Punch lands.
plant here can't be good. Such punishment being dealt by Austin.
Cena needs to find some energy fast. Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Nice counter by Austin.
Brutality with that move tonight.
Cover! One, two!
No, didn't get it.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
With the counter! And that cuts Cena right off.
Just insulting.
Getting him into the corner. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Two. One.
You got to be kidding me.
Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
Heading up. He's thinking back.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation. Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Five knuckle shuffle.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
He's got it. Stop.
Steve Austin's face.
Look at the power from Cena.
Sit down, pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
Veteran instincts from Austin. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back and forth affair.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Three.
He switches it back around.
Enters under the ropes.
Oh, look at the... Oh, man, that hurts!
I think we know what's coming next. Up high! Austin dodges that one.
Scoop slam! Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
Stone Cold with a stunner!
How much more can they endure? What breaks the hold there?
Cena warning him off. Cena!
Somehow kicked out. I cannot believe
it's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.